Yeah, my balls are fucking sweating like crazy right now.
When I never understood how the fact do the people at like Disney World in fucking Florida and California and shit do that fucking shit where they wear their costume at. They gotta be sweating their asses off. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure, man.
Ah, good way to lose weight. You know, want to lose weight? Get job as mascot at fucking Disney, right?
Here's an idea for a bank heist. You act as the hostage and the crew gives you all the stuff and they escape. All the police goes behind them and you stay by yourself while the loot...
I mean, with this day and age, maybe, man. Not sure.
Yeah, but I think sometimes they search the hostage. I'm like almost positive they search the hostage. The light of love will shine on us. Oh, I love this fucking song. The light of... That's all I know.
Yo, call this guy and see where he's at.
Alright, let me hit him up.
Hello?
Hey, you on your way, man?
Yeah, we're coming.
Alright, we're just chilling here. You see a red van near the dumpsters, alright? Just pull up, alright?
Alright, sounds good. I'll be there.
Alright, see you soon. Hey, yo, he's coming. He's got like a boy or two with him, though, so, I don't think they'd fuck with us, though. He's a legit guy. He's just paranoid. He's been burned so many fucking times, right?
Look, Avon, you just do the talking, we'll be here, right?
All right.
The shit in the trunk, all right?
Three fucking thermite, that's all we need. Easy.
Really good feeling to man this jam.
Yeah, we gotta pay our fucking rent somehow, right?
Right. That's right. Alien boys, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, boys, you know what you should have got? The badges around your neck to prove you're part of the, you know, the humane labs. They have those shit.
Ah, I tried to find it. Couldn't find it.
It's under the neck, you know?
I mean, shit, yo, what if they ask for, like, our fucking IDs and shit? What do we do?
Tell them, fuck you, bitch. We higher than you, man. How about you sit down and wait, motherfucker?
All right.
And if that don't work, you know, pineapple's the world, man. Get the fuck out of there, right?
Say Andy classified, you know, just say.
The plan is Buddha goes in, one shots everything.
We get Sam on the gram, I'll have her over him, alright? Make sure he's okay, you know, play the pant. You'll be sent to the bank for more aliens. And you just be doing your shit.
All we gotta do is buy enough time for Buddha to do his thing. Buddha, what are you thinking though? Like 5 minutes in and out?
Well, don't mind. It's like 2 minutes, and depending on how you know how long I fare and shit.
2 minutes overall.
I think one shot, 2 minutes in out.
God damn! All right.
Like I said, man, if I can one shot everything, I don't even think the cops going to show up. It depends if I fuck up or not.
Get live. Get all the way live.
Right, I believe in you, Ling. You got this, my man, alright?
This fucking guy, man. He's taking the longest route here.
Yeah, where the fuck is this guy? I gotta piss real quick. I'm gonna piss my hand in this dumpster. Give me a second.
Do it up, man. Do it up. Yeah, we hit 20k subs, but it's illegitimate. I gifted like 1,000 subs because of Sekiro. Don't stop on 103.2. Doesn't count. Keep doing what it do. On the one, baby.
I'm gonna test something real quick.
Oh yeah, more like 2k.
Lang.
Yeah, man.
I dropped a hamburger and I can't see it.
Hey, motherfucker, who gives a fuck about that shit, man? I'm here for the fucking
ride. Yeah. You want a fucking burger? I'll put it in the trunk. You hungry? You want a fucking burger? I'll put it in the trunk, Zab.
No, no, it's all good. It's all good.
I think we should put everything in the trunk or some shit, and then he grabs it. If you put this shit on the ground, we're fucked.
Saab already scuffed the car up, though, so we fucked anyways, huh?
Aw, shit. Yo, where the fuck is Moon?
Pretty sure that's him right there, man.
Oh, right there in the van?
Yeah, why did you just drive by?
Yes, Tony just got back. Hey, yo, Tony, I think he pulled around.
Got the car, come back in. Got the car, come back in.
Hold up, 7 out.
Everybody get their car. Try now, try now. Fuck me in the ass, sideways.
Fucking garbage. Get in the car. Fucking garbage.
I know how to get a car, though. Tony, there's a car just northwest of here. Dirt path, this way.
I mean, shit, if that was him, why the fuck didn't he call?
Look, what we'll do is you guys do the fucking deal, he's back here. Then I'll go get a cab.
And I hear Otto's car, I think. Sounds like it.
Yo, watch this motherfucker, he pulled up into the front. Watch.
He's right here, he's right.
Oh, here we go, here we go.
Go get a car, Tone. We'll wait for you right here.
I'm gonna make sure you guys don't get jumped or anything.
The fuck?
Hey. Mr. Moon.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, sorry we gotta meet awkwardly, but told you the job's hot.
Okay.
You got the shit?
Alright, you got the money?
Yeah, I do. Hey, what's your PayPal?
29.
Alright.
What? What the fuck? The hell is this?
He's a fucking failed goddamn government experiment.
He's a motherfucking alien, alright?
Okay.
There you go.
Alright, let me see the goods here. Let me see the goods. Hey, you trust this guy?
No doubt.
I don't know who you guys are, but you're sure scary.
All good?
Alright, all good. You'll be hearing from us soon,
Alright.
When we get the shit, so this guy smells very appreciate nice. The business, boys. Appreciate it. Yeah, stay safe out there.
No problem. Yeah, we're good.
Hey, yo, Buddha, where you at? Is this you?
What's good?
Yeah, I'm gonna hook you up, alright? You want me to put it in the van?
Oh,
Oh, sure, sure. I saw somebody walk over here, man. Who the fuck was that?
I think it was the drunk that hangs out around the tool shop. I put it in there, man. It's in the trunk. Yeah, I was actually thinking about stealing something, but he didn't have shit on him.
All right. I'm gonna go get another camp. Just find Luis.
All right, all right. He checked after? Yeah, I think he did. Man, that band was so good too. Yo, Vethrazine, what up? Honey Chips, what up? Thank you guys. Buddha, is this you?
Yeah, yeah, motherfucker, the one and only, man.
Ah, man. I think this is gonna be a success. I'm feeling a hefty payday.
Yeah, man, we're about to make a lot of fucking money, motherfucker. I feel good. I feel fucking good.
If we fucking make this shit, man, I'm buying a house. I'm buying that pink house. I'm gonna be your neighbor, man.
Alright.
I'll be your neighbor, man. Good shit. We can have sleepovers and shit.
Yeah, man. Fucking watch Disney movies and shit, you know?
It's gonna be beautiful.
Yeah, man.
Oh shit, yo, is this Destiny? A fucking van? Oh, he's going for the Hummer. Yo, Brownie, what up, man? Brownini, thank you for the prime.
Sam, I think you need to run away and then we can get Graham the camp.
I don't think it's me.
It's either Tony or it's Saab, man.
Shit, man. All the cars are fucking up.
This is fucking scuffed up. This is fucking
shit, dude.
Pissing me off.
It's always a goddamn car issue. Shit, man, we're gonna get our fucking
Brand new Sandy, I guess.
We're gonna get our hazmat suits all muddy.
At least we were able to get the staff, I guess.
Yeah, true, true. Oh, shit. Yo, you good?
Yeah, I'm Gucci. Too fast for you, motherfucker. Too fast for you.
Alright, good shit. Yo, what the fuck? R randomly punches? What? How the fuck did R just... Okay. We do got- oh wait, that car just disappeared. Shit, man. Dude, that was perfect. Reload the hand, exactly. Yo, Tundra, what up? Give this out to Demon, thank you. Just use the shopping cart. I mean, at this point, I think we should. Saab ran in a different direction. We're gonna go pick him up. Yosh, thank you for the 26. What up, yo? Break, what up, man? How are you, dude? Thank you for the 47 months, bro. Yo, Marina dropping the 30. What up, yo? Silphus, 46 months, man. Thank you, dude. Yo, Deadnox dropping the 57.
What a shitty fucking day,
man. I know, man. What the fuck, yo? Three cars?
No fucking cars anywhere. Shit.
That car behind us was a piece of shit, I'm pretty sure.
You told him to run away. So went for us to tow shop, remember?
Yo, Sebastian, thank you for the 42, man. Thank you, dude, thank you. Thank you, dude. Yeah, we got the thermite. Buddha's got the thermite. We got it from Moon. Mr. Moon's been RPing for a fuck of a long... I think he's been RPing as long as I have since Arma. Or I think he started in Arma 3. He definitely did start in Arma 3. At least that's how I discovered him. Or found out about him. It's a different Mr. Moon? Oh. Sun Moon isn't Mr. Moon? Oh. Yo, 26 letter, what up, Helen? Thank you.
Hey, badass. Shit.
Really, right now? We're doing this? We're doing this? Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Oh my god, no way. I don't think he's giving it to me. He ain't giving it. I tried getting a fucking car, it didn't work.
So fucking stupid.
Fucking meth head.
Hate-handed shit just ruins my planes.
I know, man. Yo, you got a bandage or some shit? I got hit by a car.
Yeah, I do. Ah, shit. I don't know if I should drive.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. No, no problem. It's all good. It's all good. When we get a car.
Yep, yep.
Yeah, I think as soon as you get rid of ADS, it breaks everything. Or literally, it doesn't break. It fucks
like,
up.
I'm not seeing any fucking tranks.
Is that a car coming down? Probably a two-seater, though. Shit. Hey, yo, Tony, let me rob your ass.
All right.
All right, all right, all right. I don't know what the fuck's going on, man. Try this again. You gotta put your fucking hands up or some shit?
I don't know how to put my fucking hands in.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on here.
There we go. Try that, try that.
Is that your phone going off?
Yeah, it is. For some reason, I can't put my fucking hands in.
Perfect, perfect. Thank you. Shit, dude. Maybe this car right here? No, it's probably Saab calling. What the fuck? Boys, I just got hit by a fucking very, very scuffed car. I gotta go to the fucking hospital. God damn it.
And there's a hospital right over here. Like the one downtown hospital or what?
Like one that I could maybe, I got some spine injuries and shit, but maybe I could just do a down. Is there one near Polito? Can we hit up the bank?
Nah, there's not. Just keep using your bandages, you.
Nah, I only got one from you. It's all good though, I'll make it last.
Jesus.
This whole shit is fucked. We're so fucked.
Oh no!
Give it, give it, give it, give it, give it! Oh my god, dude. Why do they all reverse? That's the same fucking guy.
Poor bag.
Come on, come on.
Shit.
All right, bitch. Dude, fuck this area. None of these guys give a shit enough to give you their cars. Is that the same van?
fucking know.
Shit.
Hey, motherfucker, I want to sleep woke up already. Can't they meme?
Right here, right here, right here, right here.
Shoot that motherfucker in the head, man. Take this for good. Hey, do I kill this motherfucker or what?
No.
Pull a man out of the camp. I'll pull a man out of the camp.
Can't, you can't miss a killer, man. What do I do? Kill him?
Fucking
shoot
him.
I'm taking the keys, apparently. I'm taking the keys. Hold on, I'm taking his fucking keys. Oh, man.
Oh, he's not even dying, man. This is already Scott.
There you go. You think I'm the one who's fucked?
All right.
Let me run away. Yeah, it's probably the server that's just like getting shit on or something. Too many people trying to connect or something. Look for a car on the road, maybe. Yo, what up, Tundra? Thank you for the 1,000 bits, Tundra. Thank you, man. Appreciate it, bro. Yo, Violetly, Unique Design. What up, guys? She Music. What up? Thank you guys very much. I'm just gonna run the fuck away, see if I can get something. Connecting doesn't affect the server. Oh, shit, really? Yeah, I did notice that too. Usually right around this time is the worst every time I play the game. Definitely around like 6 o'clock-ish. For like a solid hour and a half-ish, the server goes to shit. I swear it happens like every time. Right? Does no one fucking live here? What the hell, man? This is boring. Or not boring. It's fucking, what do you call it? Baron. All right, this car is up ahead. I don't know if I can get a car and then drive it to them, maybe. Dude, if this is the same fuck in the van, I swear to God. I think it is. Come on, keys, bitch, keys, motherfucker, keys. Come on, maybe. Oh wait, I can't even get in. I can't even open the fucking car. Hey, yo, what up, dude?
Hey, we got a car. Where are you guys?
Oh, yo, you got a car? Yeah. Fucking ping me. We're kind of spread out looking for a car. Ping 12. Chilling on the road right now. Okay. I got you, man. I got you. Yeah. You see me?
No, I don't see you.
All right, yo. Let me ping you. What's your number?
Ping 77.
There you go.
All right, I got it.
All right, see you soon.
On the way.
All right. Yeah, this is the new Fallout. This is a new location. Yo, Rosa with the 22. Adam, what up, yo? Hey. I like the ride. Oh shit. Tell me this is a
two-seater. It's a two-seater.
Oh shit. Oh.
Get a truck. Get a truck, somebody.
All right, I'll get in truck. I'll get in truck.
Chat, am I losing HP anymore? I don't think
open
I am.
Open it again. Open it again. One more time. Sorry. Okay, here we go. Go. Oh my god. This is perfect.
This seems weird, man. It's like you consume too much fucking meth and you just turn into a meth demon. Alien. Hey, yo, where the fuck is Tony?
I will just sleep, wakey. I'm a little man. I met him there.
Alright.
Oh shit! That's you the fastest four-seater. Remember Saab, this crazy car here?
Oh yeah, grab that. Yeah. That's a fucking car right there.
You wanna use this as our vehicle?
This car is insane, man. Get a backup plan, right?
Alright.
Oh shit,
it's faster than our car.
Don't worry, he's going behind a grandma right now. There we go. Oh shit, I'm still fucked. I can't get out of vehicles completely.
Take his keys or what, man?
This bitch ain't giving you his keys?
Yeah, do I kill him?
I mean, shit, man. Fuck it.
Oh, shit, that's a ghost guard there.
Whoa. Okay, he's not going to die, man. I mean, fucking shit, man. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Check your ping on phone. Can you actually check your ping on the phone?
Get in, we have to get out of here. Get in.
Alright. I got in the trunk. Open the trunk.
Jesus. Yeah, maybe Tony maybe Tony got some shit in Polito. Oh, guys, I can already see it, man. We're trying to fucking escape and the car gets fucked. I can already see it.
No, don't jinx it, man. We could.
No. Don't think negative of you. Listen, we got this. All right? It's gonna work out. It's just for us boys, you know. We're growing accustomed to getting fucked over. I get it, but you gotta stay positive, you know?
No, you're right.
Yeah, man. Sam made good point. He made good point.
What the fuck? Yo, what the fuck, man? I just fell out the goddamn seat. The fuck?
Put on your seatbelt, Dave. What the fuck you doing?
Jesus, man. I didn't press shit. Yo, heels on roids, handsy bell. What up, yo, Villa? Sab, you comfy back there?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I do need a relog.
Just breathe, alright? Do you need some water, man? Is the AC on or what?
Nah. I already smell like shit right now in this fucking suit. It's too late. Gotta embrace it now. Fuck. I smell like ass sweat.
At least it's your own ass sweat, right?
I guess so, huh? Still smells like shit, though.
Reduce the view distance? Nah, that's not gonna do shit, man. That's true. How am I fucked up when Buddha tries to shoot and the guy in the driver's seat doesn't die?
Listen, man. Hopefully shit works, right? Hopefully it fucking works. Hopefully Tony's awake too, man. I have a feeling hopefully doing, going to be able to, you know, wake up, man.
The apocalypse is coming. Will it be aliens, zombies, or a global financial meltdown? And a massive tsunami that takes us back to the Stone Age? Whatever it is, you need to be prepared so that when the nation rebuilds, this time, you're at the top.
Hey, yo, this commercial is about you, Sam.
The nation. We're your one-stop shop for the apocalypse and global...
I can't hear it.
Oh, shit.
What is it saying?
Just about the world ending and, like, aliens and shit.
Water purifier so you can drink your own urine. Cyanide pills so you can go out like a man.
Yep, yep.
Yeah, yeah. Cool.
Shit like that. Shit like that, you know?
Hey, yo, Tony's calling.
Whether it's aliens trying to colonize Earth, zombies trying to feast on brains.
Hey, yo, Tony.
Boy, mate, you getting a call from Tony Corleone, mate? I'm the head assistant of patching calls, mate. I just want to let you know you don't have ad blocker on your phone, mate, so you're getting an ad. Would you like to buy a pumpkin pie, mate, from the general store up in the...
Yo, motherfucker, where'd you get this goddamn fucking number from? Fuck you up. I'll fuck you up. I'm tracing this shit right now.
Yeah, mate, connecting your call to Tony Corleone now, mate, yeah. Beep, beep, beep. All connected.
Yo, what's going on? The fuck was that shit?
What the fuck did you... Did you sign... I don't even fucking know what that was, man. Yo, where the fuck are you, man? We're in a goddamn shit-ass van. We're heading over to the bank.
It told me that you were fucking left on an ad or some shit. I'm in Polito right now.
Did you fucking... Did you look at some porn on your phone?
Maybe. Why?
That's probably what it is, man. They got your shit. You're fucked, man. You gotta change your goddamn number.
You think I'm fucked?
Yeah.
Where you guys at? I'm in Polito.
We're almost there, man. ETA like 2 minutes. All right, we'll see you soon.
All right, you guys all together? You guys
We all good.
All right.
See you soon, man. When you ate it, fix the car HUD. Maybe it's temporarily fixed eating. Yeah, if you guys are fucking scuffed, maybe you try eating some food or some shit. That might fix it.
I
know you like your fog
uncut. So. Or maybe we hit a J, you know?
That might work too.
J. Oh.
Jesus.
Fuck.
Sorry, man. Car piece of shit, alright? Listen, we wait for Tony here. I need to meditate for a minute, alright?
Alright. No, that didn't fix shit. Hazed Bunny, thank you for the 20. Hazed Bunny, thank you for the 20. Hey, Sab, you fucking ready for this shit, man? You fucking ready?
Oh, I was born for this moment.
You fucking look like you fit the role.
I'm fucking ready. You ready?
Yeah, man, I'm fucking ready for this shit, man. Let me hit up Tony. I don't think he knows we're near the bank.
All right.
Hey,
yo, what's going on?
Hey, yo, we're chilling at the bank right now, man. I think the car fucked up again, so I don't know if we're gonna pick you up. You meet us at the bank?
I mean, I just woke up again. I got a car. I'm coming there right now.
All right. We're all chilling here. See you soon, man.
All right. Okay. Take that.
Oh, shit, yo. I need to hang up on him. Hey.
Ace for horses. Too bad here, Jack. Is.
Yo, fucking Tony, man. Shit. Yo, why you so far? Why you joking and shit, man? Shit.
Yo. Yo, I asked your girl the other night if she wanna play Pokemon, so I can be Driller tomorrow. I'm sorry.
Jesus, man, what the fuck? Yo, wait. You said that to Angel, you motherfucker, huh?
Yeah, called the last night, you damn fank.
Yo, man, I told you, I ain't her goddamn fucking boyfriend associated with her at all, man. She gives everyone her goddamn fucking number, man. Why would I want to roll with someone like that?
That's true. Yo, where's Sam, man?
Yo, is there a fucking clinic around or some shit?
You might be at the bank. I'm not sure.
And yeah, there's a clinic right over here.
All right. I think he's setting up.
We don't
the
have
bank.
The van now, so.
I mean, shit, this looks kind of, Nah, man, we do kind of need a van. Maybe they won't fall for it. This is fine. This is a nice car.
It is a nice car.
Is this the clinic right here?
Yep, there it is. Think you're only gonna be able to like patch yourself up, you know?
Yeah. I'm perfect now, man. I'm perfect. Let's get the fuck out of here. Yo, Ravenous, what up, man? Ghost Tribe, Hydra, what
up,
King?
There might be a van around the corner. There's usually one over here. I can check for us real quick.
That van's parked, man. It's meant to be.
Yeah. I can go down the road, and there's a damp path not too far. If you really want to try to get a van, I think a van would like seal the deal, you know.
Yeah, man, I'm down. If it's easy shit, let's totally do it. That was the initial plan anyways, right?
Exactly. See? I told you, right here.
Look at that.
I mean, it's a weasel news, man. What do you think?
Nothing, right?
Yeah, let's fucking do it.
I don't know.
See if we can get access to it.
Yeah,
let's fucking do
they
it.
They asked why the... Wait, it's a weasel news van, so it's an undercover. Simple as that. Undercover van. I'm actually happy. I fell asleep and woke up so fast. I thought I was gonna get fanked.
Yeah, you got back fast, man. Fast train.
Shouldn't we bring this car over here back too, for a getaway car? Because they don't believe us?
Yeah. Hmm? Yeah, you're right.
I'll drive it over. I'll follow you. Oh, yeah, you got the keys?
Let me give you the keys when I'm done, yeah.
Gotcha. Now, we're trying to rob the bank. Yo, all I'm seeing, what up, man? Thank you, dude. Frozen Bullet, dropping the 5-0. What up, man? Thank you, dude. Walking Wounded, thank you for the Prime sub, bro. What do you mean, man? People wide is adorable. Yo, Eric, what up, bro? Thank you, man. One Eye Jack, what up? Sack of Potatoes, what up? Thank you, guys. Xanarosu, what up, dude? Thank you for the Prime sub. Hey, yo, good shit, man. Good shit.
Here, let me give you the keys for the van.
Aruvan, Freddy, what up? Space Odyssey, what up? Thank you, guys. Nil, dropping that 27 resub.
There you go.
All right.
I'll meet you over there.
All right. You ready for this shit, Buddha?
Yeah, man. I think Tony's cuffed, man.
Shit.
This shit's so fucked.
Should we pick him up or just,
Yeah, pick him up. Let's just get away this van, man. Fuck it, hmm?
Yo, what do you mean, Lirik FR driving? Did you miss the goddamn police chases earlier? Yo, Nick Sam, what up, man? Thank you for
this
the sub, bro.
I'm really getting under my fucking skin.
I know, man. It's ridiculous. Hey, yo.
Just man. Give me the fuck out of here. Fuck it.
Yeah, let's just stick with
this
shit.
It's not even. I don't even think it's me because I just woke up and fell asleep again. I think it might be the world, you know?
It's either me or the world.
It could be you. You have been through a line of stuff, probably.
Yo, Alexa with the 2, what up, yo? Yup, what up, man? AJ Langus dropping the 2 months. Vapor, what up, yo? Thank you, guys. Saab just chilling there waiting?
I hope so, right? Alright, we're going to pineapple kind of this bitch. I'm going right the fucking. Everybody sit outside the bank. I'm going to set it on fire.
Oh, there is. Wait, what the fuck? Set this shit on fire? What the fuck?
Yep, he's going to use it with a thing, mate.
Hold up, yo. Let me just make sure this shit's parked correctly. I mean, you think this shit's suspicious?
Somebody hit it, man. I'm stuck!
Someone fucking hit it!
Go to pillbox, man. Fuck this shit.
Mark that shit.
Shit. Somebody already hit it.
God damn it, man.
Oh, there's trouble for nothing, man. This is why I don't know if I can do plans. This is why I just said, let's go pineapple that bitch. Hmm?
I don't blame you sometimes. It's demoralizing.
Oh,
shit happens
God.
Like this.
All right.
All right, we got it. So for the fucking pillbox, I have to turn my twice. So just keep the scene outside, right?
You confident in this shit? How big is the payout for pillbox?
Pretty fucking big, man. And if they ask, what the bank on fire? We say the meteor hit it. Hmm?
There you go. They're gonna buy that.
All right. That's right, man. Look at my story. We Gucci. We Gucci.
This what the fuck?
I'll set that bitch on fire. I can fucking point my finger like Frieza and set that shit on fire like with my beam. Boom, boom.
Sab, I think you're getting too into the alien shit, man.
I mean, a cosplay, right? You gotta play the role.
You're right. See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating, blood starts coming out my nose. Hey yo, you think we should paint this shit real quick or fuck it?
God, fuck it, this one to get scuffed.
We could get another van with Lanley if we wanted.
Let's just try to hit it.
Yeah, the more we try to get in the car, the more chances of everything getting fucked again. There's a nigga trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window. Investigating the joint for traps. Taking my telephone for taps. I'm staring at the wallet on the corner. It's fucked up when your mind is playing.
Hey, so when we whip out our guns, if the popo's there, only whip out our guns if we really fucking need to. Other than that, I'd say whip out like a melee weapon to deal with this with the alien.
Yeah.
I need a sample of the guns to it right next to the bank, and then I grab something real quick.
I have a bat, so I think that's protocol.
Yeah, I have my hatchet.
Yeah, thankfully in protocol. Alright, listen, don't forget the code names, alright? Agent B, Agent A, and Agent T, alright?
Got it. Yo, someone fucking hit pillbox, I swear to God, man.
It's just gonna be fucking pissing me off this song.
Just tune in, what's going on? We're gonna rob a bank and say there was an alien. Are you Will Smith in Independence Day? No. While Buddha robs the bank, we're gonna have a diversion saying, we work at, yo, where the fuck do we work again? Humane what?
Humane Labs.
Humane Labs, alright?
We work at Humane Labs and, we got called out here because there was an alien. I don't know how this shit's gonna work. Day by day is more impossible to cope. I feel like I'm the one that's doing dope. Can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning I'm in service. Praying for forgiveness. And trying to find an exit out for business. I know the Lord is looking at me. But yet he still is hard for me to feel happy.